Okay, Inde, please introduce yourself.
Yeah. I'm working on a project. Due to COVID, our education system get affected. So, even recover from COVID, and it will be more than before. Thank you. Hello.
Yes. Okay, so myself, Adichu Mukherjee, I am from Kolkata, and right now I am pursuing BBA in entrepreneurship from IIT College, and my ambition is to start my own business. Okay, so Inde, tell me, which car model is most famous in India right now?
In India, car model?
Yeah.
Actually, it's different, different segment of car, like... In which, like you asking for in a high-end, like sports car or like normal, like
normal
car, like our normal, like
your voice is breaking.
Okay, give me a minute. Hello.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hello. Yeah, I'm saying nowadays I-20 is famous. Just for that, I also brought I-20 in November. And it's different even if you are going for commercially, you're going for personal use. That kind of thing. Personally, I-20 is a good car. Compact sedan.
So,
charging engine, petrol design, automatic, and there is a 8-wheel inside the car. And lots of mechanics there. So, you can like turn on and off your car from the
Okay, so can you hear me in there? Your voice is breaking.
I'm saying I guess I disconnected. I'm not connected again.
Yeah, your voice is breaking. Can you be more clear?
Okay, just give me a minute.
Hello, Inde, are you there?
Yeah, actually, can you now hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Yeah, there is also iConnect feature that allow you to... Yeah, user to like turn on and off car from the remote.
Are you asking me anything?
No, I'm not saying. I'm just saying you that there's a future iConnect, so we can turn on and turn off car from the mobile app, Android app, and iPhone as well as.
Yeah.
And it's the best thing is
Okay, in there. So my next question to you is, why do you think companies like Ferrari or Lamborghini does not show ads on television, apart from other cars? Does not show their, because you don't see any Ferrari ads or Lamborghini ads, right? Why is it so on TV?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, as we, actually, as we hear that those who are the buyer of that companies and that brands, they don't have time to watch TV. So this is the main reason. And the another thing is actually in that, actually the practical thing is like they're selling Ferrari, this kind of, they like they are not selling that much models and all that kind of things. So they have a, in one car, there is a will be more like even all that, so they can't afford, I guess. Even it's not, it's, it will not be like affordable if in each and every company in each and every country they will advertise, they will advertise. It's a like if like we, if like we think that that is a Ferrari, that's a big company, it's not like that actually. Before, can you hear me, Arithro?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, I can hear you. Carry on.
And loss, like four loss, like all the like Rover and these like if that is a good car and like it's a dream someone, it mean not that that business is like profitable and all that kind of. They have very less margin. They have competition, and like the like user base and customer base not that much big, so they can't even afford to advertisement everywhere in like normally TV and all that. So that's the thing. Actually, no need to do this because actually not necessary. First thing, and the second thing is they advertise like in like magazine and all that. They advertise actually where they should advertise and all that. Like definitely, if like now the Ford, not Bugatti Chiron came in the market, so everybody knows it's world record holder car. It's like within 42 seconds, it's achieve a mid-size plane speed in the air, like a mid-size plane speed is air. It's achieving on ground, so everyone know. So Bugatti Chiron is something, and it's like taking for 400 kilometer per mile actually, I guess, or kilometer. Within 42 seconds from starting to end, it will be stopped within 42 seconds. You will achieve the speed of 40, like 400 kilometer per hour, and then you can stop it to zero within 42 seconds.
Okay, so as you said that those who buy Ferrari and Lamborghini, they don't have time to watch TV, and that's why the companies like Ferrari or Lamborghini don't show their ads. So why do you think those people don't have time to watch TV? I mean, they are normal people, right? Like
when they don't.
In there, you are not audible.
Yeah, now you're audible. Yeah. Hello.
Yeah, you are audible now.
Yeah. Yes. Say what you're saying.
Yeah, you heard my question?
Hello.
Yeah,
no,
I can hear you.
No, your voice were like interrupt, so I'm not able to hear you properly.
Yeah, so my question was, as you said, that those who buy Ferraris or Lamborghinis, they don't have time to watch TV. So why do you think so?
Okay, because it's practical, boss. They were busy in their work. They don't have time. Within 24 hours, they're like, they have only 24 hours. In between that, they have like lots of work to do. So they were not able to. And even they don't like TV. What
they don't watch TV at all.
Yeah, because they were not interested.
Because like, as far as I can guess, they are rich people. And rich people read more books. They don't watch TV.
Exactly, right? Yeah. And the, you know what the reason behind watching like story and watching TV, what the reason behind this?
What's the reason behind?
Yeah, like watching TV and watching like books, like reading books and watching TV. What's the reason behind this?
watching TV is for entertainment and reading books is for knowledge.
No. Both, who tell you? People are reading books for entertainment. Book, story book.
No, it depends on the type of book you read. Right.
TV
if
is
you
also
read comic book,
like,
then you are reading it for entertainment. But if you are reading like business book or something regarding entrepreneurship,
okay,
then it's for knowledge.
Okay, and your series you can watch on TV as well. In smart TV, you can watch all the series and all the YouTube, everything, whatever you want to watch in TV, you can watch. TV means they don't watch actually video. And I guess if you want me to say the answer, what I think actually, so I can tell you.
Yeah, tell me.
For example, there is a movie, okay, that is 3 hours. If we will write in a script, like write in a book, it will be like we can finish in within 30 minutes maximum, within 10 to 20 minutes. Got it?
Yeah, got it.
Hello? Yeah. So that's the thing. Like if you are like running with someone, so in TV, like in a movie, it's showing that you are running from last 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, and simply write in the book, he running to chase him. It's saving the time actually.
Okay, I get it. Can you just explain it once more? Hello.
Yeah. Hello, Aritro. Are you there?
Yeah, can you just explain once more what you just said?
Yeah, I said actually, like, if there is a movie. If we will watch that movie, we need three hours, okay? And
okay,
if we read that movie, we finish this within like 10 to 20 minutes. So we save their time. We save our time there.
You mean if we watch a movie on
Got
TV,
it.
Then it would take us 3 hours. But if we read book, it would take us 20 minutes.
Yeah.
How is that possible? Reading books take more time, right? Reading a book on a particular chapter takes more time than watching a movie on, as far as I can guess.
So can you explain, explain me how?
Sure.
Can you explain me how?
Reading, how, I mean, if a particular movie is of 3 hours, then you cannot expect a book that would take only 20 minutes. It would take...
Okay, boss. First of all, two things is there. First thing, that TV movie, it's giving actually entertainment. Okay. Hello.
Okay.
So if any entrepreneur and any like billionaires, if he like wanted to enjoy an entertainment, he will definitely watch TV. But the thing is, they're watching books, they just for experience and just getting knowledge. Okay. Do you know like for a movie, we can like the moral of movie, we can write in few words. Can we do this? Are you believe this?
The moral of a movie?
Yeah, we can write in like few
lines.
Yeah,
the moral of a movie can be wrote in few words, but the entire movie cannot be wrote in such a way that it would take only 20 minutes to read.
I guess it's possible.
Possible.
For example. Okay. Yeah, for example, there is a scene between like a basically take any Bahubali, okay, scene. There is a Katappa and Bahubali.
Mm.
Bahubali actually, Katappa explaining the story to Bahubali that like your father and mom, like he was good, there was like a battle which happened to kill Kalinga. What was that enemy? Like he's just showing every scene. And if he will just simply say, okay, this was the scene, the story is finished there. He did wrong with your mother. And now you have to rule and kind of that things. Got it? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah. To give you an example, like, how can I tell you? What you will get, and then you will get the same thing you can get in like books and all that, if you write. But reading is like, if someone saying reading is, got it? In Dennis, hello, Dada.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Like meeting us. We can, if there is a movie hours, if we will movie in, so we can movie, like, we can finish that movie in 1 hour 30 minutes. Do you know there is a feature in YouTube 2x speed, we can increase the speed.
Yeah, yeah. Hello. I know.
So we can finish that movie in 1 point, like 1 point, 1.5 an hour. So the simple thing.
You're facing network issues, I guess.
Yeah, network issues. It's disconnected and again connected. Yeah, it's now okay. So in, I'm saying that you are not able to relate. Like in movie, they complete a scene. Like a boy coming to a girl. Like it's taking seconds. Got it? Yeah. You just, from next time, you just try to like recognize and try to understand, if this is a scene, if I will write in a book, how much time I will take to read this. Got it?
Okay, so okay, let's get back to the topic now. Okay, so in there, tell me, around the world, which company is more popular right now, Ferrari or Lamborghini? Yeah.
I guess Lamborghini.
Why is it so?
It's actually more better than Ferrari. Now, you know, I guess Ferrari market is down.
Yeah, right now, there is a
in Ferrari, there is a clutch issue. Like the Lamborghini engine configuration, like engine is more mechanically better than Ferrari somewhere and in some time. So, and the models of like, Lamborghini is very modern and much better than if we will give a option to a child, choose a car, like you just to simply give a toy of a Ferrari and of a Lamborghini, he will choose Lamborghini, I'm sure.
So do you know the story of Lamborghini, why Lamborghini was created, how was Lamborghini
no
made?
I don't know actually. Yeah. No, I don't know actually.
You don't know?
No, exactly,
actually,
I don't know.
No. Okay, let me tell you. Actually, Lamborghini was made to take revenge from Ferrari. That's the thing.
Revenge from?
Ferrari.
Revenge from where? Ferrari, seriously?
Yeah. Yes, actually, the thing is that,
okay,
I would tell you, in short, the owner of a Lamborghini, he owned a tractor company. So, one day, what he did was, he bought a Ferrari car. And that Ferrari car had some problem. Maybe some clutch problem or gear problem or whatever else. So, what he did was, he went to the owner, the founder of Ferrari. He went to the founder of Ferrari and reported that problem, that your car is a bit malfunctioning, so please fix it, he said. And the founder of Ferrari insulted him. He said that you're a truck driver, you have no knowledge about any car. How can you say that my car is bad? I'm such a rich person, I'm such a big person, you have no knowledge about cars. So, in that way, he insulted him. And that hurt his ego a lot. So on that day only, he took an oath that he would take revenge. And how would he take revenge? He would build a better car than Ferrari. And thus, Lamborghini was formed.
Okay, so tell me one thing, that who was the founder of Lamborghini?
Lamborghini, the founder is named Lamborghini.
Mechanical engineer? Lamborghini, okay.
Yeah, and the founder of Ferrari is Enzo
like
Ferrari.
An engineer or you were a normal person? Enzo Ferrari, okay. Like, I'm just asking, Lamborghini owner was an engineer, like from the same field. So that's why he was a normal person.
No, he was an engineer, not a normal person. I told you, he owned a tractor company. He made tractors.
Okay. That's good. And I heard something about Lamborghini, that for a seat leather, they wasted their 10 years of research and all that for just for comfortable and all that kind of thing. Like they doing huge research for comfortable and that kind of things. So that's also Lamborghini is famous for their, yeah. Ferrari is like, now I think it's like losing its world. According to me, actually, it's not that much popular.
Maybe the founder somewhere should not have insulted the Lamborghini founder.
Sorry?
What I'm saying is the founder of Ferrari should not have insulted Lamborghini.
Yeah. I didn't get this mean, actually.
What you didn't get?
What you said exactly?
I was just joking, actually. I am saying that the founder of Ferrari should not have insulted Lamborghini. Because he insulted Lamborghini, that's why Lamborghini
so
was
that's
formed.
Why you make... Yeah, exactly. Okay. Yeah. Actually, I guess these things are actually not matter, actually. Got it? I'm sure if he didn't insult his, so he will again make money. Got it? Like he were somewhere confident that he can make better than this. If he said, yeah, we will do it better. Got it? He should made the company. It's not kind of insult that is just because he made the insult. So he make that big company and all that. This is just thing to like popular and get more moral value. It's good thing, but exactly I don't think so. It's work. It's logic work. Yeah. But maybe for some legend person, definitely it's work, I guess. Like as we know about our Chanakya, Dhananand were like put leg on his chest and said, just go out from here. He actually aware him that Sikandar coming to India, we have to strong our, we should strong our army. So he said, no, you don't know anything. He said, okay, I will tell you and I will teach you. That's the thing, yes. Definitely, sometimes it's matter for some person.
Yeah. Okay, so I guess that's it for today. So let's stop the video for here. And tomorrow we would continue another topic. So in that, thank you for coming.
Okay,
and good night.